In NetSuite, there's not an easy way for customers to make payments on their account or update their billing and email information on file. SuiteSync adds a customer portal to NetSuite, which customers can use to manage their account. Let's look at how a customer makes a payment using the portal. On the customer record, SuiteSync adds the customer portal link. SuiteSync automatically adds this link to every customer in NetSuite. Let's click the link and see how a customer makes a payment on their account. On the SuiteSync customer portal, the customer enters the amount they would like to pay on their account. This amount defaults to their open balance. Let's enter a payment amount, memo, and the card information. In Stripe, the $200 payment and the memo appear here. SuiteSync automatically creates a NetSuite payment for this record. Here's a link to the payment in NetSuite. Let's click on it and take a look. The memo entered in the customer portal appears in the memo field. This payment is now available to be applied manually to any invoice you create for the customer. Alternatively, you can configure SuiteSync to automatically apply the payment to any open invoices on the customer's account. Let's use the SuiteSync customer portal to add billing information to a new NetSuite customer. Here's a new customer in NetSuite without email or payment information. Let's add this information using the customer portal link. In the customer portal, navigate to the Manage Account tab and add an email and a credit card. If the customer has an existing card, they can also update it here. In Stripe, SuiteSync adds a new customer with this email and saves the card to the customer. In NetSuite, we will see the email is added to the customer and the card is now available for manual orders. The customer portal can be used to accept payments anywhere. For example, SuiteSync can automatically add a payment link on estimates. This page displays the amount and estimate number. It can be customized to display any memo or amount. Once a payment is submitted, SuiteSync charges the card in Stripe and creates a NetSuite payment record automatically. You can include the SuiteSync customer portal link in PDFs, emails, or any other customer communication. This makes it easy for a customer to make a payment or manage their account at any time. SuiteSync has a payment link for invoices and orders along with an automatic billing system. Check out our other videos or visit our website to set up a free test account.